let us showcase to you another great tool the Plex-Earth team is proud to be offering. The ability to very easily import your information straight into AutoCAD. This island is the study area of our project. We have no information about its terrain, but it would be very useful for our design and it would be very costly to send out a surveying team. Let's see what we can do. First, we need to georeference our project. This can be easily done just by following the corresponding tutorial available in our website. Once the georeference is completed, we can move on and simply select the import terrain feature of Plex-Earth 5D. Select the polyline which outlines the project area, or the first and second corner points of the desired area which we would like the terrain to be imported, and Plex-Earth will automatically import the terrain. There are a number of formats that we can choose for the terrain input, such as elevation points, terrain mesh, and contours. In this case, we have imported a terrain mesh, but we would like to have the contour information as well. Simply select the appropriate feature from the ribbon, and Plex-Earth will do the rest. Plex-Earth 5D even has tools that help you analyze the terrain. This analysis can be done to get a better visualization of the high elevation areas of the project or visualize slopes and directions of the terrain. Here, we only need to get a better visualization of the high elevation areas of the project. And here it is, the power to import terrain quickly, allowing you to have all the information required, leading to a more efficient and economic design process.